What's up, everybody? It's Misa and Mia here at the 55th Annual GMA Dev Awards.
Yes, and we are here with Portuguese performer Gabriel Guedes and his translator, Nelson. How are you doing today?
Nós estamos muito felizes e empolgados. Realmente vai ser uma noite muito especial e nós queremos que a presença de Deus esteja conosco.
We're very happy to be here tonight. It's going to be a special night. And we know God's going to be here with us.
Listen, we're so happy you both are here. Listen, the theme of the Doves this year is Unite the Song. And I love that so many different cultures are coming together to be able to have gospel music, Christian music. What does it mean for you to be here to unite with all these other artists under different cultures like yourself?
Bom, eu acredito que o que nós vamos fazer no palco hoje é uma amostra disso. É uma canção que tem tocado não só os Estados Unidos, mas a América Latina, o Brasil. E nós vamos performar juntos, de fato, representando essa unidade do corpo de Cristo.
We're going to do tonight on the stage is exactly unifying the song, because it's going to be Bethel singing in English, me singing in Portuguese and me also Mark in Spanish.
Oh,
and the song is touching the world and it's going to happen again.
Oh, that's phenomenal.
Now tell me, are you excited to be here? Because are you excited to be here? And what does it mean to represent the entire country in this way?
Bom, eu creio que existem muitos outros cantores que poderiam estar aqui, cantores até mais experientes e mais com mais história, mas graças a Deus e por bondade dele eu fui escolhido para estar aqui essa noite. E eu creio que nós vamos sim, de fato, conseguir expressar aquilo que nós temos vivido no Brasil como leaders de louvor e ministros do Senhor.
Could be another singer here, being here tonight from Brazil, but God just picked me, and it's an honor for me to be here, and I know God's going to do great things tonight.
Yes, one last question. Holy Forever, phenomenal song. Can we talk about like, what that song means to you, why you wanted to do this, like with Bethel Music? Just talk about the importance of Holy Forever, how that tattoos on your heart, how you carry that.
A primeira vez que eu ouvi essa canção, eu estava no carro dirigindo, e eu comecei a chorar ali porque fui impactado pela mensagem da canção. E eu tive o privilégio de gravá-la 2 anos atrás. E essa canção tem tocado o Brasil de uma forma surpreendente. Eu creio que Deus escolhe algumas canções para tocar globalmente. Então, Holy Forever com certeza é uma canção que tem feito a diferença não só na nossa nação, mas em todo o mundo.
Well, the first time I heard the song was driving my car and I started crying because the song so touched me. And I recorded Portuguese translation 2 years ago. And I believe God sometimes speaks a song to touch the nations. It's a global impact. And I think Holy Forever is one of the songs. And it's going to happen again.
I'm so excited to even hear your rendition of the song. Thank you so for all that you're doing, representing your culture and bringing that here to the 55th Annual Dove Awards, where Misa and Mia will be right back with some more interviews.
Thank you guys so much for talking with us.
Thank you.
We're friends now.
Hey, y'all, thank you so much for watching this interview. Listen, if you want more videos like this, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel.
And listen, if you want more exclusive content from us at the GMA Dev Awards, be sure to subscribe to our Patreon. The link is in the description below.